I think the more favorable one is the GBA version. Alright, hey, that's good. That means we're on the right. That means we're on the right RNG. Not after that. What was that all about? Okay, no, we still got it. Like, I thought we didn't get it. Like, because the doll didn't move in the direction that I normally see it move in. But this is good, this is good. That means we got a shot at a run. Sub to my YouTube. Thanks, Nightbot, for reminding people. Maybe she's out of the way, I guess. Just weird that she did that. It's a damn good port too, man. Like, the Mother 2 text is so fast. I wouldn't mind owning a physical copy of this, though, for sure. Like, of the original Japanese cart. Alright, movement good. Earthbound Beginnings or Earthbound Zero, Manny? Because they basically, like, this was the first game, yes, but we caught wind of it later, so it's like a prequel American. Yeah, I know about that. I think that's what I did my first playthrough on, actually. Was on the leaked prototype, because I wanted the original sprites and stuff. Or the... I want as to be as authentic as possible. Alright, man. Alright. We got Manip. Let's go. Pippi Manippy. Alright, one Mr. Batty. Let's go. Four Mr. Batties? Ah! Okay, good. Yo. Look at that beautiful Tessie right there. That is one beautiful Tessie. Holy shit, let's go! That was hot, guys, that was hot! Hello? Consider hydrating. I'll consider, but I don't really have anything by me right now. I'll have to do it later. Yeah, that's what I mainly do too. I usually make up my own damn lyrics. Yo, thanks for wasting your points. We do appreciate for that, dude. It means a lot to me when y'all do that. Do a Gen 1 Pokemon cry? What Pokemon do you want? Fucking Peen Train, hell yeah, yo. Snorlax? Okay. There you go, there's a Snorlax for ya. Yeah, I can agree with that too, Peen Train. I can say, like, the level grind in this is a little much. Yo, let's go, guys! That was hot! Let's go, man. This is the pace right here. This is the pace. Man, this is the pace, guys. The next thing we gotta do is Starmamina. So, I hope everybody's ready for that. And we can't screw it up. Like, every time I see this, like, it reminds me of that episode of Fairly Odd Parents where everybody was a gray blob. No one is the grayest or the blobbiest. Yeah, Easy Ring was easy, like, that's why the GBA port's a little bit more favorable, because, like, the Easy Ring is super dope. Yeah, I mean, it makes the game a little, like, in my opinion, it makes the game a little too easy, though. Eventually, we'll hit our destination, guys. Your flight has been on a delay. Whoa! You went too far there, buddy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Just talk to her. Don't be shy. Black, blue, white, gold dress. Man, that meme. I love that meme, actually. Alright, cool. And quick encounter, too. We gotta focus. Alright, I gotta focus on this part. We are doing Starman Manip right now. Oh yeah. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six. And they're using Beam Gamma, and the Franklin badge is deflecting it. One, all right. All right, now we got a long list of level ups to go through. And this Manip's a little difficult once we get to the next set of level ups. But we'll manage, hopefully. One more level after this. And then we should learn 3 PSIs and we'll get a PSI stone. And that's when we know we're on the right track. One, two, three, PSI stone. We do 2 B holds there. Gives us this encounter. One. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Alright, so on this one I hold on the first level up, on the second I mash on the 7th click, and on the 3rd I also mash on the 7th click. So I gotta kinda listen in real quick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on. There we go. Alright. 2, 7, 2, 5 here. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One, two. One, two, three, four, five. Alright, hold on the first level up, but mash on the fifth click on the second level up. And then if we did that correctly, the next manip will work. One, two, three, four, five. Alright. So, if this 12 click doesn't work, then the manip's messed up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Alright, we got it. If I did it wrong, Starman would smash me. 1, 2, 3. 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Nice. Whew. Then we mash A on this part. Alright, use our bread. Force another encounter. Alright, so the hard part of Starman Manip is over. We'll still have to do one more, but we only have to do part one. But we got the stupid hard part out of the way. Come on, encounter. I know you're here. I know you want to kick my ass. There we go. Let's check our PSIs. Shield and quick up. Let's go, guys. We see the guy grind one more time. Let's go. So good. I only need 4 more star people. Alright, right on the spot I want it to be in too. Oh yeah, our HP is so good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I thought I messed up the manip. One, two, three, four, five, six. One. Man, let's go, guys. This is so good. What's my HP gain? 3. So 120. Alright, now we just force an encounter. Any day now. Alright. Alright, nice. Alright, move down, dude. Alright, we can throw it now. Toss. Toss. Alright. Oh, whoop. We need drugs. This guy. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Alright, let's go. We got good health. Learned everything on time. Did the manips right. Let's go. Ah, it attacked first, man. Don't hit me hard. 81. Oh, that's an ugly hit. Man, I might die, actually. Oh. Lucky me. Okay. The gut save. That was nuts. Don't hit me too hard. 28, what a week. Weak. Weak. All right. Donkey! Stop singing! Oh yeah, I agree. Alright, medicine. it can hit me for 46. I'm gonna take the gamble. It hits me for 46. Well, Gygax's mom is a hoe. Okay. I guess his mom is not a hoe. Alien bro. Yeah. Then he's my hoe-ass stepbrother. Hoe-ass step-alien brother. He put his nuts on my drum set. It's that, I'm doing it again, guys. It's that risk factor thing. Man. Hit me hard and I'm gonna cry. Okay. Gygax doesn't want me to cry. Alien grand uncle. I want a weak hit here. Yeah, fuck this wine opener. We're doing that. Should be. GG, guys. I'm fucking shaking. This is sub 35. Yo, thanks for the GGs, guys. Oh. This is sub 35 for sure. Definitely not second place. It's not second place, but it's up there. Yeah, thanks for the GGs, everybody. The GG secretly stands for Gogi. Now we just let the time time fucking scroll, or the credit scroll. As the time rolls, time stops on to be continued. There's more button pressing after the credits is done. No kidding, right, dude? Like, there's some crazy people out there that find things out about video games. It's crazy, man. Yeah, that's what I was actually aiming for, was the fourth place time. But I don't know. Hopefully we got it. We might got it. I don't know. Yeah. And she did a hell of a run, too, by the way. Shigeru Miyamoto is produce. He is tomatoes and cabbage. Here we go. Player no name. Right here, you gotta mash right here. There's one more input. Yes, dude, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Sub 35, let's go.